Hi, my name's Kira, and I'm going to talk to you about my favorite books and stuff. And some of my favorite books are called Beswitched and A Thing Called Rules for Girls, but I actually only read one of the Ellie Finkles, which was Moving House, I think. And some really good books that my mom has read aloud to me are Coraline, which I really loved, and the Two Puppy Love books. I think the Two Puppy Love books were really cute and everything. This year, in fifth grade, I would like to read the rest of the Ellie Finkel series, because, like I said, I've only read the first book. And when I actually come to a word I don't know, the books that I usually read are pretty easy, so there's really hardly ever any words I don't know. But if I do, then I usually just I read the rest of the page, and then after I've read the page, then I ask whoever's in the house, my brother, my mom, or my dad, what that word means. Sorry. I actually don't think I'm the best reader, because I actually only really read in bed, I read every night in bed, and when I'm at school for dear time, and when I'm really, really bored. I think to be a better reader, I have to read, like, more stuff. But I think I'll become a better reader with the Ellie Finkel series, because I really enjoyed the first one, and I think I'll enjoy the rest of them as well. So I think you should really read some of the books that I recommended. I'm also going to try reading some of the other Meg Cabot books, like The Princess Diaries, I think she did. And I think you should really, really read some that I recommended. And yeah, so...